Bow. Welcome back, Dukes and Dukettes. It's EddyEd TV. I'm EddyEd, back with another video. Today I'm gonna do a video on top 26 scariest jump scares. So from horror movies. So it's gonna be pretty interesting video. I'm ready to hop on to it and see what kind of jump scares they're talking about. Will I get scared? Probably. Will I not? We'll see. But yeah, let's hop on into it. Bam. Yo, this is 30 minutes, bro. Oh shoot. Almost got me right there. It's a try not to get scared too. Oh gosh. What the heck? Yo, this might not be a good idea, man. This might not be a good idea, bro. What is she doing, man? Oh, shoot.
Oh, my God.
Oh, what? Nah, that's fake, bro. Nah, I feel like it's fake. Something gonna pop out of the screen, watch.
I can't see anything.
Just sit back, all right? Just sit right there.
Man, hurry up already, bro. Man. That's definitely some fake stuff right there. That was fake, bro.
Audrey, is it?
I don't believe that.
Paris.
Yeah, I might believe this one, though.
Hello?
What's up with the camera? Why is the camera moving, bro? Did this dude just... This is like real life Mission Impossible or... Born Supremacy or something. What the? Yeah, this gotta be fake, bro. Yeah, this gotta be fake, bro. Yeah, it's fake. I don't know, it's like too perfect, almost. Like. Definitely is crazy, but. Is this a video game? Oh. Wait, is this real or a video game? What the heck are these? Oh, these are movies. Duh. I'm over here messing around. I saw it in the corner. Oh, shoot. That's... Amityville. What the heck is that? You're probably gonna get grabbed. That was just gross. That wasn't scary. That was just gross. Like, why are you drooling brown stuff? What is that? Why is brown stuff coming out your mouth? Oh, so you ate the dookie out of the toilet? Oh, you disgusting monster. You need to wash your mouth. Oh, snap. Jezebel, 2014. Sounds scary. Jezebel, don't mess with that. Ugh. What's that? And is she sleeping in a tub? You need to wake up, son. Girl. Look. Oh, come on, man. You about to get... Nightmare on Elm. Also, this is Freddy. Open your books to page 84. To further complicate matters, the Spartans were armed with a variety of weapons, some of them even improvised, and they would not hesitate to yeah, the heck you do. He got sharp hands.
I'm sorry.
The Grudge. I don't think I ever seen The Grudge. Maybe part of it, not the whole thing. Oh, that's kind of cool. Hurry up and get her, man. You're taking way too long to get her. You're giving all that time to turn around and... She's already messing up going to the attic like that. Yup. He got you. He got you. You messing up. I wouldn't be... You would not catch me with a cat, please. I'm getting strapped. The woman in black. Oh crap! This movie. Now this movie is pretty scary. Well, it's not. I mean, I don't think I've ever seen this movie actually, but I've seen the trailer and stuff. Oh, this is from that's the woman from Insidious, same lady from Insidious. Already behind him, already. Already behind him. Or is that the chair? Oh, that's the chair. This one. Oh yeah, she got raw. I remember this. Yo, she got pissed. There, son. Yo, she's the jump scare. Forget that. She is the jump scare.
Thank you.
chill out. Oh, It Follows? I never seen this. Oh, this one. I think it's kind of stupid. I never watched it, but I think it's kind of stupid. We'll see what it is. Yeah, it look like he about to die first. Is this dude looking for clues? Oh, what the guy that's like 8 feet tall. Yeah, that's crazy, son. He definitely about to die first. Yao Ming about to come out of there. That broomstick not going to do nothing.
Mom, is that you?
No, it's not Mom.
Yara?
Oh.
Don't open the door.
Yo, it's a lie, bro. She don't see. Wow. So far, I don't think any of the jump scares really got me. She doing? Oh my gosh, she's so ugly. Oh my gosh. Yeah, that would have got me. Oh, whoa. Whoa. Yeah. You messing up, man. Yeah, that was a rat, I would have ran too. I would have been scared too if that was a rat. Forget that. Oh, Insidious? Oh my gosh. Now this movie, they got some pretty good jump scares. This is pretty serious, like. Now, how a ghost gonna hand smack you hard enough to make you pass out? I don't. Let's go ahead and get him. Oh, The Ring. The Ring. It's been a while since I've seen this movie. Yeah, this was pretty scary back then. Back then when I saw it, it was pretty scary. I was scared to let the TV stay on, and then it'll turn into that fizz greatness or whatever it was. That's back in the day, but TVs don't do that no more unless you change it to that mode. You just steady looking at the TV like she's not about to come out right there. Now you can't walk? Man. Yo, hurry up, son. What are you... Man, she need a pedicure. Shoot. Oh. I smelt that, bro. That was... Oh, yeah, she broke something. Oh, this is The Conjuring. The Conjuring was pretty scary. Back in the day. Well, it still might get me today, but... Dang, this drink is... This drink is very sparkly. Get out. Go back upstairs. Hurry up. There you go. Oh, they got the lights though. Hold on. See, she followed the rules. Like, as soon as she saw that ball come up, she was gone. No questions. Not to go check and see what made the ball come out. She just took off. Good job. See? That's all I'm saying. That's all I'm saying. But it's gonna get her anyway though. she still got. Oh shoot. Yeah, that was crazy. Number 5, Texas Chainsaw Massacre. Oh my gosh. Oh. Oh, she's about to get Hank up on that thing on the crowbar. Relax. Relax, son. This is that's bizarre, bro. You're in Halloween. One of my favorites, bro. One of my favorites.
Don't you think we could refer to it as him? If you say
so. Halloween. Mike don't play. Mike. Mike is crazy. The sixth sense, number two. Oh my gosh, bro. What is that? Was that like oatmeal? Yeah, I can't even drink this no more, man.
I can't get out.
Can't even drink that no more. Hey, Jack Nicholson. He's hilarious.
Not by the hair on your chinny chin chin. Then I'll puff. And I'll puff. And I'll blow your house in.
Didn't I just see a window in the bathroom? What are you waiting on, bro?